Prosecutors today say a man charged with one Midtown Omaha sexual assault may be linked to a series of attacks against women. 31-year-old Anthony Layton made his first court appearance today, 48 hours after his extradition from Kansas City. Police caught up with him there a few months ago and arrested him for allegedly assaulting his girlfriend. Well, during that investigation, detectives found evidence they say links him to another crime, the sexual assault of a 67-year-old Omaha woman in March near 37th and Marcy. In court today, prosecutors said blood found on Layton's coat at his Kansas City apartment belongs to the Omaha victim. Now Layton is under investigation for other Midtown sexual assaults.
It's very obvious that once he's been charged with this case in that location, so certainly he's being looked at for other cases.
Douglas County Attorney says there have been other Midtown assaults where Layton is not considered a suspect. Layton is being held on almost $1 million bond.